The Homedale Lady Hornets looking to join the boys' soccer team in the sectional finals. It's Homedale hosting Manasquan. The number 14 seed pulled off two stunners, looking to continue a magical run. Manasquan packed in their defensive zone, and Homedale provided relentless pressure the entire 80 minutes. Katie Vasilakos denied by Kate Hopkinson. The Manasquan keeper was peppered with shots. Hopkinson makes the save and is able to dive on the rebound. We remain scoreless in the first half. An unlucky handball inside the 18 gives Homedale a PK. Juliana Kobolsovsky buries it to get the Hornets on the board. Kobolsovsky has scored in her last four games, give her 9 goals on the season. It's 1-0 Homedale. Final minute of the first half. Ava Chiarella was playing 1-on-4 most of the game up top. Here she finds an opening. Chiarella heading to the goal, goes down hard. Manasquan wants a penalty kick, but no foul is called. At the half, it remains a 1-0 game. Hopkinson was tremendous. She kept Manasquan in the match. Look at her swat the header away here. Kate Hopkinson had double-digit saves. In the 77th minute, another PK for Homedale. This time it's Katie Vasilakos putting the exclamation point on a sectional semifinal win. Number 22 on the season for the senior. 2-0 is your final. Homedale hosts Wall this Friday at home in the Central Jersey Group 2 Championship. The Hornets are now 16-1-1 on the season. In Homedale, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.